Hi, my name's Joseph, and I'm going to show you a tutorial so you can make your own car launching hack. This hack uses the Porsche Formula E, and it's a way to make one Porsche trigger the other Porsche. So I have a LEGO hammer so that when it tips, it presses the button on the car and makes it go. Perfect. That's out of shot, right? The hammer is made out of two wheels that go on either side. And then this is a whole lot of plate arranged to make it kind of look round. The stem of the hammer is made from these long white pieces, which are from the frame of the car. But you could make it out of any Lego pieces, really. Like, it's just a matter of having the structure supporting something heavy enough that when it drops, it presses down on the button. So how do we make the hammer drop? This Porsche has this extra side piece that's gonna push the hammer. Ta-da! I forgot to press the button. And then in the bottom here, of course, it needs to tip in a controlled way. So we have one of the long axle pieces running through as a pivot point. So some of the challenges with this is you wanna make sure this is heavy enough that it's enough force to trigger this button. But you don't want it to be too heavy or it's hard to push, so it's finding that right balance. So even though this seems like quite a simple little hack, it's super useful because it means you can connect everything.
For more ways to hack the LEGO Technic pullback and submit your own hacks, check out lego.com/kids.